The Shih Tzu. These small toy mutts originally came from Tibet and then were bred from regal dogs in China. Shih Tzus were actually bred to resemble lions, or at least the way the beasts appeared in traditional artwork. They come in all colours, most commonly in various shades of white, brown, gold and black. Shih Tzus have a fine, silky fur that is hypoallergenic, which is great news for sneezers. Apparently, people can be allergic to its saliva though, so try not to smooch it on the lips. They also have a distinctive underbite, which you may find adorable and or hilarious. They live for around 12 to 14 years. Popular with singles, families and older people, Shih Tzus are loyal and affectionate pets, and a bit cheaper to feed than a real lion. Despite their small stature, Shih Tzus make excellent watchdogs, thanks to their alert nature. Outgoing and friendly, they are great with kids and other dogs, and they make new friends wherever they go. They need minimal exercise, so they're suitable for apartment dwellers. They do require daily grooming, so give them a good daily brush and clean their ears and eyes regularly. Shih Tzus respond well to training if you're patient. You need to lay down the ground rules so they know who's boss. They do suffer from a number of health issues, including thyroid, back, and breathing problems. And they're sensitive to the heat, so there's no sunbaking for this little pup. Shih Tzus are happy, hardy, and gentle. They love company, so keep them close. But remember, no kissing. The Shih Tzu, a little bundle of fun for any household.